So today was stage 3 of Tour of Hungary. In the program we had 182 kilometers in a flat stage and with a little bit of wind, so this makes a little bit nervous in the peloton. And yeah, we started pretty fast. Everyone was trying to get into the break, and Sam, myself, Andrea, Jonas were trying to control, like to check if it was not a big group going to the front. And yeah, finally it was a small group going in front, and yeah, we made it, like we controlled a little bit. So yeah, I think I'm pretty happy with how everything worked. So yeah, tomorrow the climbs come back in the menu. So yeah, I think I have no option, so I need to go in the breakaway and try to make as many points as I can. And yeah, I hope the legs are there and try to bring the jersey home.
David Lozano-nak. Köszönöm.